Welcome, church family and friends. We're so happy that you could be with us today for this online service. Today is Father's Day, and we want to wish all of you fathers out there a happy and blessed day. We really honor you and the sacrifice that you make for your family, how you teach your children, and how you contribute to our community. We bless fathers in the name of the Lord today, and we hope that you have a wonderful day with your family. As we begin our service today, we just invite you to worship the Lord with us, to gather your family around, be together today in your homes, and grab your Bible, get a notebook. You want to write down the Word of God because it's the Word of God that brings blessing into our life. We just pray that this message today blesses you, blesses your home, blesses everything that pertains to you, and we invite you to join us sometime here in the building when you are able to. Be blessed today. And let's worship the Lord.
Through you, I can do anything. I can do all things. Cause it's you that gives me strength. Nothing is impossible through you. Blind eyes are open, strongholds are broken, I am living by faith. Nothing is impossible through you, I can do anything, I can do all things, cause it's you that gives me strength. Nothing is impossible through you, blind eyes are open. Strongholds are broken. I am living by faith. Nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible. I'm not gonna live by what I see. Not gonna live by what I feel. Deep down I know that you're here with me. And I know that you can do anything. Through you I can do anything. I can do all things. Cause it's you that gives me strength. Nothing is impossible through you. Blind eyes are open. Strongholds are broken. I am living by faith. Nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible. I'm not gonna live by what I see. I'm not gonna live by what I feel. But deep down I know that you're here with me. I know that you can do anything. Through you I can do anything. I can do all things, cause it's you that gives me strength. Nothing is impossible through you. Blind eyes are open, strongholds are broken. I am living by faith. Nothing is impossible through you. I can do anything. I can do all things. Cause it's you that gives me strength. Nothing is impossible through you. Blind eyes are open. Strongholds are broken. I am living by faith. Nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible. I believe, Well, I believe in you. I believe. Well, I believe in you. I believe. Well, I believe in you. I believe. I believe in you. Through you, I can do anything. I can do all things, 'cause it's you that gives me strength. Nothing's impossible. Through you, blind eyes are open. Strongholds are broken. I am living by faith. Nothing is impossible. Through you, I can do anything. I can do all things, 'cause it's you that gives me strength. Nothing is impossible. It's through you, blind eyes are open. Strongholds are broken. I am living by faith. Nothing is impossible.
Oh, we worship you, Lord. You alone are worthy. Ooh.
Because of your cross, my debt is paid. Because of your blood, my sins are washed away. Now all of my life I freely give. Because of your love, because of your love, because of your cross, my debt is paid. Because of your blood, my sins are washed away. Now all of my life I freely give. Because of your love, because of your blood, I live. I live. You did it for me. Did it for love. It's your victory, Jesus, you are enough. You did it for me. You did it for love. It's your victory, Jesus, you are enough. You did it for me. You did it for love. It's your victory, Jesus, you are enough. You did it for me. You did it for love. It's your victory, Jesus, you are enough. Because of your cross, my debt is paid. Because of your blood, my sins are washed away. Now all of my life I freely give. Because of your love, because of your love, because of your cross, my debt is paid. Because of your blood, my sins are washed away. Now all of my life I freely give. Because of your love, because of your blood, I live.
Your grace
of your cross,
because of your cross, my debt is paid. Because of your blood, my sins are washed away. Now all of my life I freely give. Because of your love, because of your blood, I live.
Ooh, we live because of you, Lord. Ooh, because of what you've done for us. We are free because of your cross. We are healed because of your cross. Because of your sacrifice, we can boldly come before your presence. Ooh, we can receive all we need from you. Everything we need is in your presence. How we love you, Lord. Oh, we worship you. We invite you into our lives. We invite you in our homes. Have your way, Lord. Have your way, Lord. Have your way, Lord. Have your way. Have your way.
Hello. Happy Father's Day to you, fathers.
Hola, felicidades a todos ustedes, los padres.
I just want to share with you a little bit about being a father.
And quería compartir con ustedes un poco acerca de lo que es ser padre.
And also take a moment to honor my father.
Y tomar un momento para honrar a mi padre.
And the first thing I just want to say.
Y la primera cosa que yo te quiero decir.
I have been blessed.
He sido muy bendecido.
Very blessed by my dad.
Muy bendecido por mi padre.
Ever since myself, a lot of my family,
desde que toda mi familia y yo,
including my parents,
incluyendo mis padres,
when we got saved,
cuando fuimos salvos,
my father has been an example of a man spending time in the Word of God.
Mi padre ha sido un ejemplo de pasar tiempo en la palabra del Señor.
And he has been an example of always treating people with respect.
Y él ha sido una persona de ejemplo para tratar a las personas con mucho respeto.
And that has affected my life.
Y eso ha afectado mucho a mi vida en lo bueno.
So thank you, Dad.
Entonces, gracias, papá.
For being such a great example.
Por ser un gran ejemplo para mí.
Of what a man of God looks like.
De lo que un hombre de Dios es.
Also, I want to just touch a little bit on my new adventures of being a new dad.
Y también quiero hablar un poco acerca de mis nuevas aventuras de lo que es ser un nuevo padre.
I get the privilege of being a father to my son who is almost 2 years old.
Tengo el privilegio de ser padre de mi hijo que tiene casi 2 años.
And as a father, I just want to say,
y como padre yo quiero decirte,
it blesses my heart to hear my son say please and thank you.
Bendice mi corazón mucho cuando mi hijo me dice por favor y gracias.
Because as a dad,
porque un padre, por un padre,
I'm always making sacrifices for my son.
Siempre estoy haciendo sacrificios por mi hijo.
And to see him to be grateful blesses me.
Y verlo a él agradecido, eso me bendice mucho a mí.
There is nothing that I wouldn't do to make sure that he has what he needs.
No hay nada que yo no pueda hacer por él para asegurarme que él esté muy feliz.
As a father,
como padre,
I desire for my son,
yo deseo para mi hijo,
to live a life where he is blessed beyond measure.
Que él tenga una vida que sea muy bendecida.
He has everything that he needs.
Que él tenga todo lo que él necesita.
And he gets to live a life that impacts others in the kingdom of God.
Y que él tenga una vida que impacte a otros en el reino de Dios.
And as a father,
y como padre,
I look forward to all of the future sacrifices that I am going to have the privilege of making.
Espero por ver todos esos sacrificios que yo he hecho por él que se hagan.
For the sake of him, my son.
Por la vida de mi hijo.
Because I want whatever God has for him, I want him to have all of it.
Porque todo lo que Dios tiene para él, yo quiero que se haga.
And I want to share a scripture.
Y yo quiero compartir una escritura.
Matthew 7, verse 11.
En Mateo 7, 11.
If you then, though you are evil, know how to give good gifts to your children.
Pues si vosotros, siendo malos, sabéis dar buenas dádivas a nuestros hijos.
How much more will your Father in heaven give good gifts to those who ask him?
¿Cuánto más vuestro Padre que está en los cielos dará buenas cosas a los que le piden?
As I already mentioned,
te había mencionado antes,
hearing my son say please and thank you,
escuchando a mi hijo decir gracias y por favor,
him asking what he wants,
él preguntándome a mí qué es lo que él quiere,
what he desires,
lo que él desea,
and in turn showing gratitude when he receives it,
y que él actúe en gratitud después que él lo recibe,
blesses me as a dad,
me bendice a mí mucho como padre.
And Luke 11:13.
En Lucas 11:13.
It's almost the exact same scripture.
Es la misma escritura casi.
But instead it says,
pero en vez dice,
how much more will your Father in heaven give you the Holy Spirit to those who ask him?
Pues si vosotros siendo malos sabéis dar buenas dádivas a vuestros hijos, ¿cuánto más vuestro Padre celestial dará el Espíritu Santo a los que le pidan?
So two different accounts in scripture.
Entonces vemos dos diferentes partes de la Biblia.
Referencing Jesus's words.
Referenciando las palabras de Jesús.
And using slightly different terminology to explain what they were trying to say.
Y usando diferente terminología en lo que él quería explicar.
Almost as if all of the gifts, the good things that God has for us as his kids.
Como que si todos los regalos que Dios tiene para nosotros como hijos.
Is all wrapped in.
Está todo empacado.
The gift of the Holy Spirit.
El regalo del Espíritu Santo.
So I just want to encourage you.
Entonces yo quiero animarte esta tarde.
If your dad's around.
Si tu padre está cerca de ti.
Take time to honor him.
Toma tiempo en honrarlo.
If you are a dad.
Si tú eres un padre.
Then take time to bless and provide and just pray for your kids.
Toma tiempo en proveer y bendice a tus hijos.
If you are in need or if you you have a father figure that you need in your life.
Si estás en necesidad y tienes una persona, necesitas una persona de figura para ti.
Look for the guidance of Holy Spirit.
Busca por la guianza del Espíritu Santo.
Because he is every good gift that the Father has provided you to be successful, to be blessed, and to have an impactful life in the kingdom of God.
Porque él tiene todos los regalos que Dios ha proveído del reino de los cielos para impactar.
Happy Father's Day to all of you fathers.
Felicidades padres en este día.
Good morning, LCC family, and happy Father's Day.
Buenos días, familia de LCC. Feliz día del padre.
Every father is unique, and God uses all of them to teach us the things that we need to know.
Cada padre es único y cada uno nos enseña las cosas que debemos de saber.
And let's face it, sometimes our dads are teaching us the things that we should do, and sometimes they're teaching us the things we shouldn't do.
Y seamos realistas, hay veces que los padres nos enseñan cosas que debemos aprender y cosas que no debemos aprender.
And I think we all have examples of things that, you know, maybe we shouldn't have learned.
Y creo que todos tenemos ejemplos de cosas que no teníamos que haber aprendido de ellos.
And I think that the Lord uses our fathers to teach us also things that he wants us to see about our Heavenly Father.
Y yo creo que Dios nos ha dado a nuestros padres para que aprendamos de las cosas de nuestro Padre Celestial.
My own dad, I wanted to talk about him a little bit, has taught me many things in life.
Mi padre, él me ha enseñado muchas cosas en mi vida.
And the Bible tells us a lot in Proverbs about our parents and our fathers and mothers both teaching children the things that they need to know for life.
Y en el libro de Proverbios nos enseña la palabra de cómo los padres deben enseñarles a sus hijos de la palabra de Dios.
My father taught me many things, not necessarily because they were from the Bible, but because that's what you needed to know for life.
Mi padre me enseñó muchas cosas, no necesariamente porque hayan sido de la Biblia, sino porque eran cosas de la vida.
And when you look in God's word, you find these things there.
Pero cuando miras en la palabra del Señor, tú encuentras esas cosas allí.
One of the things that my father taught me,
una de las cosas que mi padre me enseñó,
was to honor those who are in authority over you.
Era que honrara a aquellos que estaban en autoridad de mí.
It doesn't matter if you agree with them.
No importa si tú estás de acuerdo con ellos.
It doesn't matter if you think they're right or wrong.
No importa si sabes que ellos están bien o mal.
If somebody is an authority over you,
si alguien es en autoridad contigo,
you are to honor them.
Tú tienes que honrarlos.
You are to always show honor to your teachers.
Siempre tienes que darle honor a tus profesores.
To your boss at your job.
A tu jefe en el tu trabajo.
To your parents.
A tus padres.
And to others who may be an authority over you.
Y a todos aquellos que estén en autoridad sobre ti.
God's word tells us the same thing.
La palabra del Señor nos dice lo mismo.
Another thing that was always very important to my dad.
Otra cosa que era muy importante para mi papá.
Was that you stick up for the things that you believe in.
Era que tú te creías en las cosas, en las cosas que tú creías te quedabas siempre fuerte en esas cosas.
And that you always speak the truth.
Y que siempre decías la verdad.
Sometimes truth isn't the popular thing that people want to hear.
A veces la verdad no es la cosa más popular que hay alrededor de ti.
But the truth is what's important and people need to hear it.
Pero la verdad es la más importante y tienes que escucharla.
My family was always one where it was very important to work together as a family.
Mi familia es una de que para nosotros es muy importante trabajar todos como comunidad en familia.
And to persevere when things are difficult.
Y perseverar cuando las cosas son difíciles.
My family, like many of your families,
mi familia, como muchas de tus familias,
were immigrants to Canada.
Fueron inmigrantes a este país, Canadá.
And English was the second language.
Y inglés fue la segunda lengua.
My parents started a business.
Mis padres empezaron un negocio.
And many times my brother and I worked alongside of my parents in the business.
Muchas veces mi hermano y yo trabajamos al lado de mis padres en su negocio.
There were many times when it wasn't easy.
Había muchas veces cuando no era muy fácil.
There were many times when my brother and I did not want to work.
Había muchas veces cuando ni mi hermano ni yo queríamos trabajar.
But that's what we did because we were family.
Pero eso es lo que hacíamos porque somos familia.
And I think the Bible teaches us similar things as part of God's family.
Y yo creo que la Biblia nos enseña lo mismo como parte de la familia de Dios.
About helping each other out.
Acerca de ayudarnos unos con nosotros.
And working together to accomplish the things that the Bible has instructed us to do.
Y trabajar juntos para hacer lo que la Biblia nos llama a hacer.
My dad was always encouraging me to learn new things.
Mi padre siempre me estaba animando a hacer cosas nuevas.
Sometimes I wasn't so excited about it.
A veces yo no estaba muy contenta con ello.
Sometimes I would get handed an instruction manual.
A veces me daban un papel de instrucción, de manual.
Because it was assumed that my English was better than his.
Porque era asumido que mi inglés era mejor que el de él.
And I got to learn how to use a new piece of equipment.
Y tenía que aprender cómo usar nuevos equipamientos.
So that I could teach him.
Para que pudiera enseñarle a él.
Now my father was very intelligent.
Ahora mi padre era muy inteligente.
It had nothing to do with his not being able to understand.
No era porque él no podía entender.
There was just a language barrier.
Era solo una barrera de lengua.
So I got to learn new things as well.
Entonces pude aprender muchas cosas también.
Another thing that I see in my dad.
Otra de las cosas que yo veo en mi padre.
And it's something that I also see in the father in Luke chapter 15 verse 20.
Es lo que también veo en el padre, que es en Lucas.
And I'm just going to read it for you.
Y lo voy a leer a ti.
And it's in the story of the lost son.
Y es al final de la historia del hijo perdido.
But while he was still a long way off, his father saw him and was filled with compassion for him. He ran to his son, threw his arms around him and kissed him.
Y levantándose vino a su padre, y cuando aún estaba lejos lo vio su padre y fue movido a misericordia, y corrió y se echó sobre su cuello y le besó.
There were so many times when I saw in my dad.
Había muchas veces cuando yo miré en mi padre.
His heart and his love for his children.
Su corazón y su amor por sus hijos.
There were so many times when I thought that what I had done was just terrible.
Había muchas veces cuando lo que yo hacía pensaba que había sido muy terrible.
And it wasn't great.
Y no era muy, muy, muy bueno.
But my dad's reaction was many times what surprised me.
Pero la reacción de mi padre muchas veces me sorprendía.
I expected him to act in a way that was where he was very disappointed in me.
Yo esperaba que él iba a reaccionar de una manera decepcionada para mí.
Or very unhappy with something that I had done or a decision I had made.
O muy muy descontento por las decisiones que yo había hecho.
And instead I would see how much he actually just cared about me and that I was okay.
Pero en vez yo miraba que él le importaba de mis sentimientos, lo de mí.
And how we were going to work through the situation.
Y cómo íbamos a trabajar en esa situación.
And I always expected to see his reaction out of what I was seeing as my own disappointment.
Y yo siempre esperaba ver su reacción de lo que yo tenía de mis decepciones, de mi problema.
And the Lord has helped me to see that he sees his children the same way.
Pero el Señor me enseñó que él mismo nos ve a nosotros de la misma manera.
That he has so much love for us and so much compassion for
us. Que él tiene tanto amor por nosotros y tanta compasión por nosotros.
It doesn't matter how badly we think we've messed up.
No importa cuánto mal nosotros lo hemos arruinado todo.
Or what terrible things we've done.
O qué cosas terribles hemos hecho.
He still wants us to come to him.
Él siempre quiere que vengamos a él.
And he will always be there for us.
Y él siempre estará ahí por nosotros.
So I just wanted to take this time to thank my dad.
Entonces ahora quiero tomar tiempo para darle gracias a mi padre.
For always teaching me the things that I needed to know for life.
Por siempre enseñarme las cosas que he necesitado saber para la vida.
For teaching me about the love of a father and the heart of a father.
Por enseñarme del amor del padre.
And I want to wish other fathers out there a happy Father's Day.
Y quiero desearle a todos esos padres en todos lados feliz Día del Padre.
And encourage you.
Y animarte.
That even though your children may not always want to learn the things you're teaching them.
Que aunque tus hijos no quieran aprender muchas veces lo que tú les estás enseñando.
They will appreciate it.
Ellos lo van a apreciar.
They are things that they need.
Hay cosas que ellos necesitan.
And you are appreciated.
Y tú eres apreciado.
So thank you.
Gracias.
Good morning, LCC family.
Buenas tardes, familia de LCC.
Today is Father's Day.
Hoy es el Día del Padre.
And I would like to honor my father.
Y me encantaría honrar a mi padre.
My father.
Mi padre.
What is a lovingly father.
Es un padre muy amoroso.
He always taught about the Lord.
Él siempre nos enseñó del Señor.
He always encouraged us to take good decisions.
Él siempre nos animaba a tomar buenas decisiones.
And I would like you to read you a chapter in the Bible.
Y quiero leerte en un capítulo de la Biblia.
In Deuteronomy 6:5.
Deuteronomio 6:5.
Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your strength.
Y amarás a Jehová tu Dios de todo tu corazón y de toda tu alma y con toda tu fuerza.
My father always taught us to love the Lord with all our heart.
Mi padre siempre nos enseñó a amar al Señor con todo nuestro corazón.
Every time that I spend time with him.
Siempre que he pasado tiempo con él.
He always was teaching me about God.
Él siempre me enseña de Dios.
He always was giving me good advice.
Él siempre me da buenos consejos.
And I remember one time when he was cleaning his bike.
Y recuerdo una vez cuando yo limpiaba su bicicleta.
I was asking questions about the Lord.
Yo le hacía preguntas del Señor.
He gave me really a simple example.
Y él me daba ejemplos muy muy simples
that touch my heart,
que tocaban mi corazón,
and they keep me to take good decision in life,
y me mantenían a tomar muy buenas decisiones en la vida.
One time he said to me,
un día él me dijo así,
if you take bad decision,
si tú tomas una mala decisión,
you open door to the enemy to come into your life,
tú abrirás puertas al enemigo.
So always,
entonces siempre,
I remember what my father said.
Recuerdo lo que mi padre me decía.
So when I was growing up,
así que cuando yo comencé a crecer,
and sometimes I want to do stuff that didn't please God.
Y yo quería hacer cosas que no iban a bendecir a Dios.
I remember that word of my father.
Recuerdo esa palabra de mi padre.
He always pray for us.
Él siempre ora por nosotros.
Laying hands over us.
Él siempre impuso manos sobre nosotros.
He was very lovely, lovely father. He is very
un padre muy, muy amoroso lo es él.
I love my dad so much.
Lo amo mucho yo a él.
And I miss my dad a lot.
Y extraño mucho a mi padre.
And I encourage you if you have your father with you.
Y yo te animo que si tú tienes a tu padre contigo.
Take time with your father.
Toma tiempo con
spend
tu padre.
Spend time with your father.
Pasa tiempo con
because
él.
Because you never know what's gonna happen.
Porque tú no sabes qué es lo que
one
puede suceder
day,
después.
I was in Argentina.
Una vez yo estaba en Argentina.
Now I'm Canada.
Y ahora en Canadá.
And I miss spending time with him.
Y yo extraño mucho pasar tiempo
I
con él.
The time that I take tea with him.
Extraño mucho el tiempo donde pasaba tomando
when
té con
we
él.
Have long time speaking.
Cuando teníamos muchas horas hablando juntos, hablando de Dios,
laughing and having good time.
Riéndonos y pasando un buen tiempo.
I miss that a lot.
Extraño mucho eso.
But I want to tell you, Father, if you are watching me.
Pero yo quiero decirte, Padre, si tú me estás viendo.
I love you a lot.
Te amo mucho.
And I miss you.
Y te extraño mucho.
And I pray over your life.
Y oro por tu
and
vida.
I give thanks God for your life.
Y le doy gracias a
you're
Dios por
blessing
tu vida.
For me.
Tú eres una bendición
and you're
para
a
mí.
Blessing to my family.
Tú eres una bendición
and
para
you're
mi familia.
Blessing to my brothers.
Y tú eres una bendición para mis hermanos.
Thank you very much for everything that you have done for us.
Gracias por todo lo que has hecho por nosotros.
And thank you for everything that you're still doing for us.
Y gracias por todo lo que sigues haciendo por
thank
nosotros.
Thank you for the many times you called me.
Gracias por las muchas veces que
and
me llamas.
Pray for me.
Y oras por mí.
That's blessed me a lot.
Eso me bendice mucho.
And also I would like to honor
también
another father.
Quiero honrar a otro padre.
My husband.
Mi esposo.
I remember when I told him.
Recuerdo cuando le dije yo a él.
I'm pregnant.
Estoy embarazada.
He was very, very surprised.
Él estaba muy sorprendido.
I remember that his face turned red.
Recuerdo que su cara se hizo roja.
And he was very worried.
Y estaba muy preocupado.
Because he didn't know how to be a father.
Porque él no sabía cómo ser un padre.
And he said to me.
Y él me dijo.
I don't know how to be a father.
No sé cómo ser un padre.
I don't know how to instruct the kid.
No sé cómo instruir a mis hijos.
And I told him.
Y yo le dije a él.
Ask the Lord.
Pregúntale al Señor.
And I would like you to go with me to Proverbs.
Y quiero que vayas conmigo al libro de Proverbios.
22:6. Start a child off of the way they should go.
Instruye al niño en su camino.
And when they are old, they are not turned from it.
Y aun cuando fuere viejo, no se apartará de él.
I see my husband.
Veo a mi esposo.
How he pray for our kids.
Cómo él ora por mis hijos.
How he teach them.
Cómo él les enseña.
How he with little examples.
Cómo con pequeños ejemplos.
And they go deep into their heart.
Va dentro de su corazón.
As he's learning to be a father.
Así como él va aprendiendo a ser un padre.
I'm very proud of him.
Estoy muy orgullosa de él.
Sometimes I ask myself.
A veces me hago una pregunta yo misma.
Where does all energy come?
¿Dónde viene toda esta energía?
Because to be a father, you have to have a lot of energy.
Porque para ser un padre tienes que tener mucha energía.
To teach them.
Para enseñarle a ellos.
To spend time with them.
Pasar tiempo con ellos.
It's a lot of work.
Es mucho trabajo.
And I'm very proud of my husband.
Y estoy muy orgullosa de
and
mi esposo.
I want to tell him.
Y yo quiero decirle a él.
You are doing a great job in the life of our children.
Tú estás haciendo un gran trabajo en la vida de nuestros hijos.
You are planting seed in their life.
Estás plantando semillas en su
and
vida.
And I'm very proud of you.
Y estoy muy orgullosa de ti.
I love you.
Te amo.
Okay. Well, those were great testimonies that we heard today.
Bueno, esos son muy buenos testimonios los que hemos escuchado en este día.
And we're here honoring fathers on a very special day.
Y estamos aquí honrando a los padres en un día muy especial.
So I want to talk about the importance of a father.
Entonces yo quiero hablarte acerca de la importancia de los padres.
We all know the importance of a mother.
Todos sabemos la importancia de una madre.
We have a saying that the hand that rocks the cradle is the one that rules the world.
Tenemos un decir que aquella que mece al bebé es la que manda en este mundo.
But our culture has overlooked the importance of a father.
Pero nuestra cultura ha sobrevisto la importancia de un padre.
Unsaid, we think that fathers should be absent from the home and let the mothers run the house.
Muchos dicen que los padres tienen que estar fuera de la casa y dejan a las madres tomar cuenta del hogar.
But we're living in challenging times.
Pero estamos viviendo en tiempos muy difíciles.
And there's lots of turmoil.
Y hay muchas cosas difíciles.
And to me,
y para mí,
the greatest need of planet Earth is godly fathers.
La mayor necesidad es de en este mundo es tener padres que aman a Dios.
I think over time, with godly fathers, most all of the problems on planet Earth will be solved.
Pienso que si hubieran muchos padres que amaran a Dios, muchos de los problemas de este mundo fueran resueltos.
That's a very strong statement.
Eso es una palabra muy fuerte.
But I believe it.
Pero lo creo.
Spiritually godly fathers.
Padres espirituales que amen a Dios.
There are two great qualities that we need to see in fathers.
Hay algunas cualidades grandes que tenemos que ver en los padres.
The first quality is love.
La primera cualidad es amor.
Everybody needs to be loved.
Todos necesitan ser amados.
Needs to be honored.
Necesitan ser honrados.
Cherished.
Amados.
Feel secure.
Sentidos muy seguros de sí mismos.
So what does it mean to be a loving father?
Entonces, ¿qué significa ser un padre bendecido, amado?
You need to be present.
Tienes que estar presente.
You need to be present in the home.
Tienes que estar presente en las casas.
Involved in the children's life.
Envueltos en la vida de tus hijos.
In their schoolwork.
En su trabajo de la escuela.
In their hobbies.
En sus cosas que a ellos les
gustan. In their social life.
En su vida social.
And to create a loving communication with
them. Y crear una comunicación de amor con ellos.
It requires understanding to really love someone.
Se requiere un poco de entendimiento realmente amar a alguien.
Because everybody's different.
Porque cada uno de nosotros somos diferentes.
Some children are easy to talk and some don't talk very much at all.
Algunos niños son muy fáciles de hablar y otros no hablan mucho.
So this kind of love needs to be very perceptive.
Y este tipo de amor debe ser bien perceptivo.
It needs to have a compassion in it.
Debe tener compasión.
And by all means, never angry.
Y no nunca estar enojado.
It's a love to make children feel loved.
Y es un amor de hacer sentir a los hijos amados.
But it's not the only quality.
Pero no solamente es la única cualidad.
Fathers also need to be strong.
Padres también necesitan ser fuertes.
To have discipline.
Para tener disciplina.
Discipline without anger.
Disciplina sin enojo.
An expectation.
Y expectación.
That the children are part of the family.
De que los hijos son parte de la familia.
And hence there's an expectation for chores and cooperation.
Y que hay una expectación de que ellos tienen que hacer tareas en sus casas.
Strong with guidelines.
Ser fuerte en las guías del hogar.
They have consequences if the guidelines aren't followed.
Que tienen consecuencias si las reglas no son hechas.
Not as a personal attack.
No como un ataque personal.
You broke the guidelines, so I'm doing this.
Tú quebraste las reglas, así que tienes que hacer esto o lo otro.
No, you didn't honor the guidelines, and these are the consequences.
Bueno, tú no honraste las reglas, así que esta es la consecuencia.
So that blessing that you were going to receive is now forfeited because you've violated the guidelines.
Entonces, esa bendición que tú le ibas a dar a él fue parado porque él no hizo lo que tú le dijiste.
And I feel bad for you.
Y lo siento mucho por ti.
So we need to teach, this strength needs to be a teacher with example.
Entonces tenemos que ser profesores, pero con ejemplo.
To see your children see you loving your wife.
Para que tus hijos te vean amando a tu esposa.
Honoring your wife.
Honrando a tu esposa.
Honoring one another.
Honrándose el uno al otro.
You see, if we just have love without discipline.
Mira, si nosotros solo tenemos disciplina sin amor.
Children will grow up thinking there are no consequences to whatever I do.
Entonces los hijos van a crecer pensando que no hay consecuencia a lo que ellos hagan.
And if we just have discipline,
y si solo tenemos disciplina,
they will grow up angry.
Van a crecer enojados.
Because they just think there's just guidelines, there's just rules.
Porque ellos van a pensar que solo son reglas.
But a father needs the epitome of the joining of love and strength.
Pero el padre necesita amor y fuerza.
Someone who teaches by the example they live.
Alguien que les enseña por el ejemplo que ellos viven.
Who's always present in their affairs.
Que está siempre presente en las cosas de ellos.
I remember my father fondly.
Yo recuerdo a mi padre.
He's one of the greatest men I know.
Él es uno de los hombres más buenos que yo conozco.
I remember the day he taught me mercy.
Yo me acuerdo el día que él me demostró misericordia.
My brother and I were having a skirmish.
Mi hermano y yo estábamos haciendo algo.
And he was very fast and very smart, my brother.
Y mi hermano era muy rápido y muy inteligente.
Still is.
Todavía lo es.
So we were playing marbles.
Y estábamos jugando a mármol.
And I felt attacked.
Y yo me sentí atacado.
And I was going to attack back.
Y yo lo iba a atacar de regreso.
Well, he stood in front of a window.
Entonces él se paró delante de una ventana.
Didn't think that I would throw the marble at him.
Él pensó que no iba a tirar el mármol a él.
I wasn't thinking.
Yo no estaba pensando.
Threw the marble.
Se lo tiré.
He moved.
Él se movió.
Right through the window went the marble.
Y el mármol entró adentro de la ventana y la rompió.
It wasn't but seconds later.
No fue pero segundos después.
Till I heard the call of my name.
Que yo oí el nombre mío.
And I reported.
Yo me reporté.
And there was my grandmother.
Y ahí estaba mi abuela.
My mother.
Mi madre.
My uncle.
Mi tío.
My father.
Mi padre.
The whole family.
Toda la familia.
Looking at him, my dad.
Mirándolo a él.
And looking at me.
Y mirándome a mí.
He broke the window.
Él rompió la ventana.
Those were days when money was scarce.
En esos días era cuando el dinero era muy escaso.
And that window was going to cost money.
Y esa ventana iba a cobrar mucho.
So I saw his belt starting to come off. Entonces, which was the routine.
Yo miré que su faja salía hacia afuera, lo cual era una rutina.
And I knew what I was in for.
Yo sabía que lo que iba a suceder.
It was more than a weekly occurrence for me.
Era algo que sucedía
semanalmente. But he took me around the corner into the hallway.
Pero él me llevó a una esquina
where no one could see us.
Donde nadie nos podía ver.
I heard his belt. I heard the smack of his belt.
Escuché su faja y escuché cómo él la golpeó.
But I didn't feel anything.
Pero no sentí nada.
This was very strange.
Y yo dije, eso es extraño.
I heard the smack of his belt the second time.
Escuché otra vez que él golpeó la faja.
And I didn't feel anything.
Y no escuché, no sentí
I
nada.
I looked into his face.
Lo vi de regreso su cara.
And without a word, his eyes communicated to me.
Y con sus ojos él se comunicaba conmigo.
Son, you better understand what's going on here.
Y él me dijo, hijo, tú tienes que entender qué es lo que está pasando aquí.
Because if you don't understand, you're not going to be blessed.
Porque si tú no entiendes, no vas a ser bendecido.
With the third sound of the smack.
Con la tercera vez que él golpeó la faja.
That I didn't feel.
Pero no la sentí.
I screamed as loud as I possibly could.
Grité tan alto que yo como yo podía.
As if I had been deeply wounded.
Como que si había sido golpeado profundamente.
And I ran up the stairs to my bedroom.
Y corrí hacia arriba hacia mi cuarto.
He put his belt back on.
Él puso su faja de regreso.
And that was the day I learned mercy.
Y ese fue el día que yo sentí la misericordia.
All of the rest of the family were satisfied. Justice had been administered.
Todos estaban satisfechos así como había sucedido.
Now I never found that mercy again.
Ahora no encontré esa misericordia otra vez.
But I found it that day.
Pero la encontré ese día.
And now years later.
Y ahora años después.
I still remember.
Todavía recuerdo.
Fondly in my heart.
Muy contento en mi corazón.
The day my dad taught me mercy.
El día que mi padre me enseñó misericordia.
So we're wishing all the fathers a happy Father's Day.
Así que le estamos diciéndole a todos los padres feliz Día del Padre.
You have a very challenging job.
Tú tienes un trabajo muy dificultoso.
And don't despair.
Pero no te des por
vencido. If you've made errors, made mistakes, have regrets,
si tú has hecho errores y tienes cosas que te das por vencido,
they're all in the past.
Están todos en el pasado.
Today's a new day.
Ahora es un día
and
nuevo.
So we look to the Lord.
Miramos hacia el Señor
to help us
para que nos ayude
understand
a entender
how important our words are,
qué importantes son nuestras palabras,
our hugs are,
nuestros abrazos,
our expressions are,
nuestras expresiones,
and our lessons are,
y nuestras lecciones.
Happy Father's Day.
Feliz Día del Padre.
We love you all.
Te amamos.
Thank you for joining us today. We hope the Word of God ministered to you and blessed your life. Now we're going to have some worship and a time of family prayer. We just invite you right there in your homes to gather your family together and pray for one another. It's so important for us to support one another and pray and honor one another, to bless one another. If you don't have someone in the home with you today, we just encourage you to ask the Holy Spirit who you should pray for. Let God put somebody on your heart and just pray for them, to bless them, to encourage their life and support them where they are. So gather your family around and let's just pray.
envuelves hoy con una canción, melodía de tu amor. Cantas libertad en mi adversidad, hasta que huya el temor.
Ya no soy.
Ya no soy un esclavo del temor. Yo soy hijo de Dios. Ya no soy un esclavo del temor. Yo soy hijo de Dios.
From my mother's womb.
From my mother's womb, you have chosen me. Love has called my name. And I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. No longer. I'm no longer a slave. Soy hijo de Dios, ya no soy. Ya no soy un esclavo del temor. Yo soy hijo de Dios. Ya no soy un esclavo del temor. Yo soy hijo de Dios. And I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. You have called me a child, so I praise you, my Father.
Oh, we worship you.
Oh, I praise you.